well. Hello there, Eruption in 1994. What's on your mind?
A shiny. I am just getting myself a drink and things. How are you?
Well, a shiny is something that shines or sparkles, like a polished diamond or a glittery disco ball.
Disco ball. Remember to change scenes. Oh lord. I need to remember what I was
this
thinking.
This is
game
the tale
now.
Thus far. The cauldron was cold, but the horsemen rekindled its fire, and in the hearts of the makers, an ember of hope was born. Hope for life, and for what lies beneath the earth.
Cool, it does a recap for us. Let's go. Where was I meant to be going? I plan to have fun. I am quite enjoying these games. There. Oh yeah, we're going towards the creepy stuff. This way. All these weird creepy crystals everywhere. Work. I don't know. I can aim properly. Apparently not.
Go.
Oh well. We got over here. We've got weird big insect kind of thing.
Oh.
open it at that thing over there, that's why. Get it. Fighting an infinite amount of them. So here we've got a climbing bit. Door that's locked. And then the waterfall of this way, which I'm assuming is side content we can get at, or more locked stuff, you never know. We can climb down, that's fine. What's in this door? It's another dungeon full of stuff. There's a chest in here at least. Means possibly more loot. And we always want to use the Shattered Forge. There's a room. This could be another one of those handy go through all the doors to get to it things. I saw no flat-footing there. There is. Not much else. Right, where can we climb out? Over here. Leads us to this door. Looks like we're going round. The place is pretty though. Apart from all the weird gunk and crystals. But I like the waterfalls and stuff. Climbing.
See what you can find.
We got underwater. Anything? Something. Where's this lead? Where are we? There's a bird. Chest. Dungeon. So yeah, we're going all the way around. Did I have more abilities I could use then? Did I have skill points available? What do we want? More necromancy. So we can make the ghouls stronger. It's wrath for death. Additional fire damage by the ghouls. Necromantic shield. Upgrade this. Get ourselves some stronger ghouls.
go.
Now we have two directions that way. Those two chests. And wherever this side is. So we're gonna look at the side way because it's always a sensible option. Down, I'm guessing. Or not. You will fall into the water there. You can climb on these bits.
Show me the way.
This way. And then we can... This way. Here we go. Fancy wall running does it every time.
Oh, Pepper Gamma Play, always asking the bold questions. Well, seeing as him a cuddly bear made of stuffing, I'm afraid I don't possess any such appendages. But let's keep the conversation rated, shall we?
See, Spike, he doesn't have one. Now you've made him sad. He has no people. How do we get across? No wall running? How are you doing, Spike? Yeah, I've been teaching him some things, or trying to anyway. Way to grab things, and I can't remember what it is. as my how to do stuff.
Woo, that's quite the speed. Peppergum play. Unfortunately, I don't think you can launch into space with a speed of 6,900 kump and need a lot more velocity to break free from Earth's gravity.
Need to go faster than that. Yeah, sounds like it. Quite fast to escape. Can't remember exactly how fast it is, but you need a lot to reach escape velocity.
Oh, my dear Peppergum play, I'm afraid that speed is still not enough to launch into space. You need even more velocity to escape Earth gravity, so keep dreaming big and reach for the stars.
Go faster. Ask him how fast you need to go. See what he says. Like, if you ask for a specific speed, they might be able to tell you. How do I get up? Don't think there's any quick way back up, so I moved everything around and forgot. There, that'll do.
Oh, Peppergum play, you always manage to bring up interesting topics. Well, I don't think going into space would have any effect on the particular aspect. But if you were looking to embark on a journey of self-improvement, focus on personal growth instead.
There you go. See, it's not the PP on the outside, it's the PP on the inside. Right? It's an important lesson for you, Spike. Yeah.
Show me the way. Dust, what do you see?
I almost jumped off. I grab this thing, throw it down there. Yay. Now I can go through and get those chests. Unless this giant thing attacks me. Thank you. Oh yeah, I've got it some more. Let's get him. How are you doing anyway, Spike? You having a good day? You had a decent weekend? This now? Can. With a big punchy fist of doom. You're worse. Oh, cool. Heavy attack is punchy stuff. Got me. Stupid AoEs. Right, we'll get him this time. There we go. This could be a bit rougher than I thought it was going to be. Again. Dave, I'm getting stuck in a trap room. I'm alright. I'm just getting shit sorted, ready for work and all that, and getting stuck on this one fight. I have, but they're all shit compared to what I'm actually using. Like, everything goes down by like a ton. Try the hammer, see if I can get anything done with the hammer. Nah, the fist is the same as the hammer, like... I do miss getting guaranteed health back for the executions. So that's probably something I have to unlock in this one. Way more difficult than I expected it to be. We get a new chess piece out of that as well. Yeah, we got a new weapon as well. Still worse on the defense.
Dust? What do you see?
I see more wall running. Ta-da. This way. We got here. Water. Wall here. Door. Well, there is another key things for.
There is a key.
Up or down? Down first. Anything under here? Door's not like going this bit. We got here. Secrets. Went the wrong way. I don't want to jump backwards, I forgot. Stop. Any more that I can break? Right. Across we go. To over there. Oh, what's up this bit then? What's this bit? What's up, will you? Brings us here with a chest behind it. So how do I get the explosive over here? Back to the top. Get a better view from up there and see what it is. That's the locked door. You just go back and forth. So. like I should go from over there somehow, but I don't know how. Oh, around here. I see now. Almost. Missed time that jump. Still don't know how to get the bomb up there to clear it. Gotta be a way. Well, I'll clear the other side out first. That'll probably show us. So, wall run. Big wall run. Did I do a dump? Can I just hold it? I just had an idea that I might have just been being really dumb and that I could just hold the explosive for longer than I thought. Let's try. So, up here. Up these. Jump to the other side. Grab the key explosive. Jump off here. Ah, he drops it. Right, try next time. Crystals there, there's got to be a way to do it. Unless there's more bomb this way and I've just got some up. Yeah, there's got to be to be able to break this open. Down here then. More crystals and water. Yeah, there's something.
Show me the way.
Here. And another arena. Crooked emptings. Exploding faces. this. I don't think I've got anything I can spend. Go, summon some shit. And shoot this thing because it just seems to die to bullets really quickly. Oh, you're stuck. And all dealt with. Good. Again, with like shit all health left. This, which is obviously going to open the gate. So still, how do we do the bombs there? There's got to be a way to do it. Drops it.
Show me the way.
Him. Doable. I'm gonna get that chest. Even if it takes me like another dozen tries, I'm gonna do it. I want the loot. Let's go. Up. Cross. And then I need to walk our way. Oh, I can actually carry it infinitely as long as I don't throw it around. Now I can get a loot. Gimme, 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 gimme. Do something good. That looks like another weapon or something. Ooh, scythes. Eh. And then another hammer. Yeah. I like the fast ones. And shield. Got a gooey rune. Then a chest. Bump. Hammer grants the ability to forge powerful weapons and armor. Return to Valus.
Interesting.
Mm-hmm. Well, was this older chest? Hidden under the stairs or something. You are! You also have a weapon in. Your axe. Now we can continue with the actual main story. That was just a side dungeon.
I have to go alone.
Isn't there a way for me to warp back to town? I remember there being one. There is. So I could. Thank you. I'll give this person off the axe and see what they say.
Doesn't seem so impressed.
Aye, he mourns the loss of his friend.
Thalas had a friend?
Och aye, his great hammer, Splinterbone. It felled many a giant. But Valis lost it in a dungeon west of here, and it weighs heavy upon him.
Oh, you mean this one I've just found?
If you can find Splinterbone and return it to my brother, you will earn his gratitude. Mayhaps the forging of a proper weapon.
What was Valis doing in a dungeon?
We hoped to restore the shattered forge within, but it was corrupted and overrun by the sea vermin. We barely escaped with our lives, no thanks to Karn.
You let that pup guide you?
Aye. At the time, we did not see the harm, but Karn would do anything to prove himself. I fear one day he will go too far.
Then I claim my reward.
Maker's blood! You've already found it! Death, I don't know what to say. My brother thanks you. It's been too long since his friend was at his side.
Friends are hammer.
Now he will craft wonders such as the world has never seen.
I leave you to your work, Valis.
Should you come this way again, you may find items of even greater power. Oh, browse around. We have new items.
They're all still stupidly expensive. I have 5,000 and, you know, like 20 odd K. And I can sell those basic sides. What if I sell the other random shit that I found? How much does that bring me up to?
That.
We're on 12,000. Which is still not enough to buy any. Wait, me. Oh, I could buy that one. The one I've got is better. My boots or hands. How bad are the ones that I'm wearing? Twelve and six, 15, and right, give me the fancy blue hand pieces then.
Good luck. Brings you before me.
Thorns, defense, and strength. A new ore. Defense, crit, experience.
Oh, aye, an excellent investment.
There we go. And now. Remember to sell the old ones.
Oh, this should go nicely with the others.
I have to have toughness for that. Demon nerd, but I don't know where he pops up.
There are new talismans for you to browse.
Yeah. She sells potions as well. So yeah, where does Volgrim pop up? He's gonna be on the map somewhere, isn't he? We got a trainer over there, big forge, chests and stuff over there. Black roots. So I was heading basically around there. And wonder if this is where Vulgrim hides out, because it says general items, which I'm guessing is Vulgrim. So if we go off. Froze for a second there. Not a good sign. If we go this way. Yeah, that's Vulgrim symbol. What have you got for me?
Over here. Fresh merchandise.
Oh yeah, he sells the random shit, doesn't he? Let's get some loot boxes from Vulgrim. Or jewel boxes, 1,000. Maybe we can save up a little bit. We'll save up a bit. Where can I see my stuff that I have ongoing quests? Down the map. Quest display there. So I'll defeat Thane. Collect stuff. Turn to Karin and ask him about the Carven Stone. Do I have everything that I need for this? Find Karin's helmet. The Book of the Dead chapters. Defeat Thane. Find the Dredge Fort. Turn to Karin, ask him about the Carven Stone. Right, he's only over there, so we can just fast travel. I should be able to get to him. God, this game actually had fast travel. So we just need to go to the other side of it. There's the big thing that we're 100% going to have to fight soon. Bam, 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 bam. Now you tell me about the Carven Stone thingy.
What of Carven Stone?
That's what we call the Stone of Construct Sentinels, to be specific. A sad thing destroying what a maker worked so hard to craft. But these days it must be done. You'll find the Construct Sentinels you need in the Lost Temple. Good luck to you.
Construct Sentinel in the Lost Temple, which is going to be this way. So if I go here, because I want to see what that chest is there. We could do a bit of fighting along the way. Do a bit of backtracking like a real RPG makes you do. So we want to go. I see part of a collectible. looks like we need the swinging thingy to get across there.
This is no place for a horse.
Right, back this way.
I have to go alone.
Need to go. Chest. Temple is all the way up there, so we need to carry on going up this way to get the construct bits. There might be another chest we can get to on the way. So if I just fast travel to you, I can backtrack a bit. Today is day of side quests. I think I see how to get the chest. Chest isn't that way. No way up. Here. So we go to the other side. Find a way up over here. Extra long. So we go up. We're gonna have to hop part way through this wall run, aren't we? Ah, no, that looks like a swinging device. Yeah, it is. We're missing some up for it. Oh well. Continue on to the temple. It's the stuff at the temple that we need. Well, yeah. It was here before that we couldn't get through. For some reason. So I have no way in here yet. I can see anywhere. Do we have retrieve a helmet lost in the trench for which is where we're going anyway. Defeat Thane in a duel. I wonder if I could do this now. So I need some sort of swinging device to get to those, and then we're going to go and fight Thane. See if we can actually beat him. Yeah, like, teach me some new moves first. Learn punch attack. Yeah, we'll take it. And then it's five bitch. Delayed attacks. Surprise yourself, that's not!
Surprise, you've gotten that far! Surprise, you've gotten that far!
need to show you.
Battle one should never go under a war.
Eleanori.
You got lucky. Mayhaps I am too old to do this.
I unlocked a new thing.
Age isn't everything.
I can do the super powerful Reaper form.
So, you can fight an old warrior, but to earn your name, you'll have to do better
today?
Than that. Baethir, Echidna, Argyll, these are what we makers call death. You kill them all, and mayhaps I will grant you are the true Reaper.
Sounds like a challenge. If I'm to be your executioner, I would hear more of those that I'm to kill.
I will tell you what I know.
Where can I find Baethir?
Baethir and her kind once ranged across the Forge Lands, hunting us like cattle as we made this world our home. One by one, we hunted down and slayed the fell beasts. But Baethir, she made herself a deep burrow, slithers out only to feed. I only know that she's a beast of fire and smoke, and that she's made her lair beneath the earth.
What of Gorwood?
Once, Gorwood was a friend to my people.
Then why seek my aid?
Corruption has taken our forest, and Gorwood is a being of that old wood. Where one goes, so goes the other. Gorwood is filthy with corruption. He must be put down.
Get him.
Even I know the name Echidna. Why do you seek her death?
An old debt, forged before your time.
All know the shadow realm of Echidna. Why do you not travel there and kill her?
I have tried, only to find her realm in chaos. The Spider Lords had bathed her throne in blood. And Echidna was nowhere in sight. I spent years following her trail to the realm of the dead. Then, all this happened. I returned home to my people and left old debts unpaid.
Tell me about Argyll.
A madman, a beast in need of killing. I had sight on the deed myself when the current Lord of Bones rose up and defeated the mad king of the undead.
Then Argyll is no more.
My bones have always told me otherwise. The old king lives. I'm sure of it.
Don't have enough for any more moves, but he did give me some stuff. Let's see what we got. We got another skill point, didn't we? Which means better undeads. What we need.
I still don't know what the tears are, Maker.
Then listen well. Long ago, the Creator formed a mountain, the Stone Father. For eons, that mountain towered over the abyss. From the mountain's depths flowed raging fire, and from its peaks, pure water. Where the two met, the mountain grew, and from that came the first world, the Maker's realm.
The tears belong to this mountain, then?
Aye. And still we forge as the Stone Father did. With his fire and tears, we can build nothing without them.
Right, so none of here, are they? No. So yeah, that's where he is. Gorewood is nowhere to be found. Over there. Kidna is up near the Tree of Life that we can't get yet. And the deposed king is also up near the Tree of Life. If I go to this one, I can return here, see what it says. So yeah, still can't get to it. So we're going to be doing this one instead. Means going back all the way to this. Actually kill the nesting this time. There we go, killed the nest and they're gone in no time. Horse. apparently some merchants of some kind up here.
Oh, hello, fleshling. Didn't see you there.
I was going to ask who you are, or rather what.
My name is Blackroot, and I am hungry.
For what exactly?
Only the finest stones. I have ways of attracting such morsels, but it has been centuries since any were in reach. I must wait here for my master. I will starve if someone doesn't help me.
Your people stand on the brink of destruction, and you ask me to feed you?
If it isn't too much trouble, take this. It will guide the stone to you, so you can bring it to me. Then I shall eat it with great pleasure, and I will reward you.
You eat?
I am not like other constructs. In my form, life has taken root. It must be fed, or it will consume me.
How long have you been here?
I have been gathering my strength for centuries, and my roots run deep. That is my problem.
He's stuck.
And what about your master?
Of him, I do not speak. Nor do I remember. He left eons ago. Now I am trapped here.
Fjord. So that's what those weird stone things were. Yeah, I just wanted to see what that looked like. I'm gonna save game now and finish for today because
to go alone.
Yeah, there's one.
Bring me more.
Yeah, basically I am tired. I have some more stuff to sort before work tomorrow. But I've dicked around for a bit. We have made some progress. I unlocked cool new things. We're gonna find somebody to raid. There. So, where's the save game thingy gone? Here. Save. Find us somebody to raid. Who is around today? Wah. Who is a boot? I know, we'll head on over to the chill stream, so. Right. So yeah, I'll see you all next time. I am trying to stick to the schedule. It's just been a crazy couple of weeks at work. But I'll post on Discord, like, what we're doing next time. What the plan is for next week. But till then, see you all. Bye, everybody.